you ever found yourself in a conversation with someone about an important topic, and you just keep talking past one another, right? It's a frustrating experience, and it's especially frustrating if you don't realize it, and only later you recognize that what you thought was agreement was in fact disagreement. My research project, The Toolbox, focuses on making it possible for complex scientific endeavors to avoid that kind of frustration. I'm Michael O'Rourke. I am a professor in the philosophy department. I'm also a faculty member in ag bioresearch at Michigan State University. What we do is use philosophy to structure a dialogue among collaborators in these complex projects that focus on real world issues like climate change or invasive species. And in that dialogue, collaborators are given the opportunity to share their research perspectives and learn from one another in a way that enables them to see the research landscape that they're operating in and their particular problem through each other's eyes. So we've done about 180 of these workshops around the world at this point. Most of the projects we work with are focused on making a difference in the world in some way. The way that I approach the interdisciplinary work that I do is as a mutual intellectual partnership, really. Philosophy can contribute to the conduct of science and facilitate integration of perspectives that is required in order for those projects to be successful. So I think philosophy provides a number of resources, honestly, that if well used, can make science better.